is up, guys? Ermo Gaming here. We're gonna be playing Black Ops 3. Yes, it came out. Now, I didn't record yesterday because I wanted to play the game a little and see how it goes. So, yeah. I played Zombies. Zombies is really good. You guys should try out. But we are gonna be playing multiplayer today. And this is the thing that I like about Black Ops 3. Bang. It just goes straight in. As you can see, I'm in level 18. Got my classes up in here. Also, they added the Nuketown. Nuketown. It looks so freaking cool. Here is like this barrier where, like, if you try like jumping, you won't go. And I don't even know what that is. I'm gonna try going over there. And here's inside the house. Take a look at this house. Like, everything is futuristic in here and all that stuff. Dang, Treyarch must did my lot stuff. And Activision, too. And here we have this right here. And as you can see, the house is pretty new. Like, they used to have a house. And it was cool. Oh, that looks like a Ferrari. And here we have it again. And here's the backyard. Pretty cool. They added a little slide. Yeah, that's new. Now, on the beta, they added some cool new weapons. Look what they have. We have that. Hold on. Let me go to private match so I can show you guys all the weapons. My God, I can't go to private match. Okay, there you go. So here are all the weapons. In CUDA. VMP. Weevil. Vesper, Faro, Razorback, KN-44, XR-2, HIVIC-30, ICR-1, Man-O-War, EVA, M8A7, KRM-262, 205 Brecky, Haymaker 12, Argus, BRM, Dingo, Gorgon, 48 Dredge, Draken, Locust, P06, and SVG 100. And yeah. Those are all of them. And there's like more, like MR6, RK5, LKAR9, XM53, Black Cell, and Combat Knife. Yeah. Yeah. Let's start the game. We're gonna play Nuketown. And comment down below if you guys want me to play Zombies. And yeah, we're gonna play some Nuketown. Do-do-do-do. Alright, I'll see you guys there. Alright, here we have Safeguard Nuketown. Right now I'm the Sparrow, and that's basically the first class. That's like probably the best. Yeah, the one on the bottom, the second right, that's the one I want. So let's see what we can choose. We can choose the ICR or the KRM. I'm gonna choose the KRM. Because since this is a small map, shotguns are the best in this map. So let's see how good we do. Oh, we have to stop the robot. I thought we had to, like, you know, like, defend it. Let's see if we can get some kills. Bam! You see, this is why I like shotguns, because you can do a lot of damage to people. Dang it. You can also do a lot of damage to the robot. Dang, we're wrecking the robot. Like, he's already dead. Alright, watch this, everybody. Bang. Like, you can instantly go across the map by just doing this. That's how small the map is. Is there anybody in here? Dang it. Wow, I think we lost. Oh, wow. Oh, and then I kill him. I don't think we're gonna do good. I think we might lose. Or it might be an overtime. I'm pretty sure it's an overtime. Like, we're all trying to go after the robot. Just smack that robot. Well, as I was talking about in Nuketown, that you can't get across that barrier. Oh my god. Kill. What happened to these guys? These guys are not doing anything. Oh my god. Oh my god, three people timed out. My god. Dang it. Hey, I think we did it. We did it. Yeah. We did it. But now it's overtime. Bruh. Oh, he saved himself by getting sniped. Oh, I got my sparrow. This is what I liked about the sparrow, because sparrow is my favorite. Although, if you die, you lose it. It's a freaking bow. Oh, I can't use it. I still can't use it. I think I can use it now. No, I still can't. There you go. Look at this, it's the bow. Power of the bow. You can just shoot the robot. Dang it. Oh, I killed him. I already got him to like really low health. Wow, double kill. Got him. Dang it. How did he kill me in one hit? What the heck? thing. There you go. How did I die? Bruh, how did I die? How did I get an assist? I killed him. What the heck? I shot him. I think we can do this. I think we can do higher. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Go, go, go! How am I keep dying? I shot him, what the heck? There we go. Wow, they're just like still killing me. They're like going ham because we might win. Got my sparrow. Ooh, got him. Dang it. You shoot through that window? Did we already win? Oh, I thought we won. Wait, that wasn't 2 minutes at all, actually. Huh, we only have like 2 people. I don't think we're gonna do this. I don't think we can do this because there's a bunch of people shooting at me. Yep, we lost. I mean, we were so close, but they all left. They got wrecked. Oh, wow. You. Good, this is domination. We're gonna dominate. Do, 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 do. There you go. I can't use my grenades, it's not fair. Bang. Bruh, I was gonna shoot. And we got Charlie. Oh, never mind, we were so close. Oh, I got a kill. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, I can't even reach to the other side. I bet you if I go over here, I might die. Told you. Hit that. Or not. How did he survive? Bang. Bang. What? I'm a level 19. Dang it. Oh my god. I only have like 5 kills because everybody takes my kills. Oh my. This is hard. How do you not die? I shot him like so many times. How did he know I was there? They only go after me, what the heck? Wow, there's a sniper. Or is there a sniper? I can't tell. Oh, that's save. Oh, I got him. Are you kidding me? Bro, this sniper though. This is so hard because I keep dying and then I can't get kills. Oh my god, they like follow you. Once they like you, they follow you. So if someone sees you, they just follow you until you die. Why did they say nosebreaker when I didn't even hit his nose? Wow. How did I kill myself? Oh my god, see, like they target you and then they just follow you until you die. This weapon. Oh man. How did that kill me? Oh, I killed someone though. I feel like going outside is so dangerous because once you go outside, you're dead. I really want that to pick that weapon up because I want to see how it works. But these freaking guys is not at me. Wow. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'm gonna show you guys one more thing that they added in Black Ops 3, and I'll see you guys after this game ends. Alright, one thing I wanted to show you is free run, and you can create your own courses. You can like do your own courses. I wish you can create them, but we are going to be doing alpha. Let's see if I can beat my time. If you were to add parkour, but yeah, parkour in Black Ops. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. I did it. I'm doing good. No, what the heck? I don't get why they like float. They should like put like something. Like a little bit more realistic. I'm doing good. I'm no faults. How was that a penalty? Oh, yeah. I like how they enhance like movement in the game. Tell me if in the comments below if you guys think that adding this thing would actually be good for people who need to learn movements. I think it'll be useful. We're at the finish, we're at the finish. Oh! Yeah, I did it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment down below if you think movement should be added and if you guys want me to make videos of zombies. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Goodbye.